in the game. Nice to see a familiar face. Glad to have you back, partner. Welcome to Madden NFL 24. Before you hit the field, take a peek at your options. This will enable a timing component for guaranteed accuracy on bullet passes, and you control the placement of the pass within a target area with precise control over the pass's strength.
Get ready to settle in for an entertaining four quarters. The AFC-NFC Pro Bowl underway from Las Vegas. And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. So out comes the NFC for their opening drive. They'll be led out by a Heisman runner-up during his college days. It's the versatile Jalen Hurts.
Tremendous production in college at two different universities, and this is a guy who was a finalist for a Heisman Trophy. Still much more of a runner than a thrower. Plenty of arm, and is capable of making the big throws downfield. And don't underestimate his ability to think the game. Remember, he's the son of a coach.
Now, following the sack, they'll come up here on a second down and 12. Play action. Here's Hurts. Sliding. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Max Crosby blowing up the play and getting the sack. We're scoreless after one. The NFC with the football here to begin the second quarter. And I don't think this is the script they had in mind for their opening drive. This is third and long. Now a man who's taking the reins with the Cowboys, it's Tony Pollard. And a very short pickup there across the 15 to the 16. Call it a pickup of three and also now likely a punt on their opening drive. And now the punter, Tress Way, as he sends this one away. Now Hill to return it. A solid stiff arm. A nice return that time of about 14 yards. And control of the football, switching hands with very little time remaining until the half. So here comes the AFC for their opening drive. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. He finds his man complete. That's Jacobs. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. And just like that, on we head to half number two. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. So now the AFC offense here coming back out for their second drive. And Charles, we've seen almost three full quarters now, and neither offense can really get it going. Neither has hit the end zone, and neither side seemingly can make that big play.
But the game hasn't been devoid of action because these two defenses, they've taken over and they've slugged it out. But I think you're exactly right. We're at that stage of the game now where one of these offenses, if they make a big play, that could be the difference.
Mahomes now to throw. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, third down. A tall task ahead of him here, needing a full 15 yards to move the chains. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
And so many times we look at the opening drive of the third quarter as a tone setter, and many coaches do emphasize it. And that's a strong performance there defensively to force the incompletion.
And they're going
to
fake it from deep in their own territory. Oh, but he'll be stopped well, well short of the first down marker, and it's a turnover on downs. They go play action with Hurts, rolling to his right. Skirts back, the ball comes out, and that's picked, and he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he is going to bring this one back. A fumble return for an AFC touchdown. So many times tight games decided by one big play. And a lot of times, of course, it's the offense. Here, it's the defense coming up huge.
And you know, head to...
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. That's caught inside the 10. He's going to be out of bounds on what's going to wind up being the final play of quarter number three. It's the AFC with the football and the lead as we begin quarter number four. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. And from back there, a wise move. He'll just sit on this one, and it'll come out to the 25. The situation for him offensively as follows. Down 6-0, exactly 1 minute remaining. Back to throw. How will this thing pan out? We'll watch as they come up on first down. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. The clock stopped. 50 seconds to play. Second and 10. He's back to throw. He's got McLaurin. Now the NFC going to take a timeout. Their second. As the clock will stop with 45 seconds left to go in the game. Final minute, one timeout remaining. First and 10. They'll look to throw.
Nice solid game there, partner, but the clock is starting to become his enemy.
Absolutely. Every second right now, more and more precious as it ticks. Hurts throw complete here to his receiver, Brown. Now the NFC going to use their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
Not only did he have a chance to scan the field there, it felt like he had a chance to scan it twice. The protection was that good. Unfortunately for him, the coverage downfield, equally good.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. Down to their last chance now. This is going to have to be a heave for the end zone and just hope for a miracle.
And I don't sit back with everyone back defending. I've got to have somebody rushing the quarterback. Don't make it easy for him to set up and throw the ball all the way downfield.
That one final throw here is incomplete, and that is how this one will come to an end. So, Charles, final.